What is going on YouTube? It's your boy Jay Illy back with another video. And today I'm be checking out another throwback song. Today is Throwback Thursday. I'm starting this new schedule. You know, every Thursday we're going to do throwback songs. Like I said, it's all up to you guys. You know, everybody in the comments, I'll be commenting. If you want to hear a throwback song, anything is available. It don't matter. My boy recommended this one. This one is called, you guys may know, Young Jeezy and Then What, featuring Mannie Fresh. Now, oh man, I forgot about Mannie Fresh. Oh man, that's lit. Dang, Jeezy still be on tour? No wonder why they still got money. Maybe not tour, but he still be out doing stuff. He got like it says three shows lined up. 26th, the 1st of September, 3rd. Dang. See 50 Cent on tour. Don't worry, he gonna be on this Throwback Thursday too. But anyway, we're gonna jump straight into this. You know, you got Young Jeezy and Then What. What album is this off of? Was this the album? This came out June 17, 2009. Hold on. Oh yeah, Let's Get It, Thug Motivation 101, Deluxe Edition. This is what it's off of. So we got a music video. We're gonna check it out. Let's go. Good old Jeezy, Young Jeezy. Let's go. This shit is lit. I don't know why I got so hyped, bro. Like this shit is lit. I'm pretty sure I've heard this song before, but I do not care. We reacting to it. We throwing it back for Thursday. Pause. I know. Oh shit. Boom boom clap. Boom boom clap. Boom boom clap. Heard the song. First off, I'm gonna stack my blow. Then I'm gonna stack some more. Close shop, then I do my count. Hide the rest of the in my auntie house. Get fresh and jump in one of them cars. Hit the club and get one of them bras. Get some rap, be on the way to the house. My 345, I be kicking it out. Patty cake, patty cake. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Damn, whoa, 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 hold up. No, 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 no. We don't do none of that. No, no, no. Wasn't no cursing in this? Asshole. Fag, hag, and scallywag. Get your motherfucking ass on the floor, you heard? Sorry, I had to run that back. I need to hear it. Come on now. All right. My fault on such a long video, but we gonna go now.
First, I'm gonna stack my flow. Then I'm gonna stack some more.
And then what?
Then I do my count. Hide the rest of the yams in my auntie house. Get fresh and jump in one of them cars. Hit the club and get one of them bras.
microwave. Circles make a square. Goddamn, I'm paid. I'm so cool, but I'm so hot, and I'm so fly, and you're so not. Show me what you're working with, just like that.
Like that.
Turn around, bend over, bring it back.
Bring it back.
It's so many, many fresh, bring it back.
Bring it back.
It's many fresh, no man is around. Wrapped up in the club, yeah, I'm so crazy. These other rappers act just like Patrick Swayze. I try to tell them, but these niggas ain't hear me. Most bird palm riding shotgun, literally. Live from the projects, you know what it is.
Mossberg pump run shotgun, literally. Come on, man. Like Young Jeezy ain't have bars. Now I will say it's a clear difference to listening to today's music to like this era of music, because it was just like, it was so simple. They didn't do too much. The beats were always creative. Like, oh man, it's just a different sound, and I enjoy this sound as well. It was some bangers. I don't care what no one say. It was some bangers. Like. And still banger to this day, for real. So.
A snowman, can I get a ad lib? Get the club crunk, can't take that from me. Ain't drop yet, still got a little jump money. First, I'm gonna stack my flow.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna stack some more.
And then what? Big Mannie Fresh is actually one of my like low key, like back in the day, my favorite artist to listen to. He just got you hype. He just got you so hype. Like, what was that song? I think it was Real Big. Yeah, if you know. Yeah, House Real Big, Cars Real Big. Yeah, I think it was because it was on Midnight Club, Dub Edition. If you know, you know. That was the shit.
I see you looking with your looking ass. Catch snowman in the kitchen with his cooking ass. I'm so clean, but I'm so grimy. So dirty, but yet I'm so shiny. My nigga Kiki B told me finish my meal. Def Jam 7 figures, we can finish the deal. Some say I lucked up, I call it perfect timing. Nigga, I can't lose, the whole city's behind me.
Hey, boom, boom, clap, hey. Care what no one say. This specific album, Let's Get It, Thug Motivation 101, was a dope album by Jeezy. I ain't gonna lie, I'm not gonna say it was the best one, but it was a dope album by Jeezy. But that song, I realized Mannie Fresh low-key was just a hype man. Like, he was one of the top legendary hype man. Like, he didn't get any song hype. I don't care what no one talking about, just by some of the shit he would say, just like how, like his energy, you know what I'm saying? But Jeezy, he always been on that motivational talk. He's talk that thug shit, that chill shit. You know what I'm saying? And Jeezy young in this. And Jeezy's still on that. Still on this. He just always been like a chill dude. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, thanks for watching. Like I said, any throwbacks, it don't matter what it is. I don't care if I've heard it before. This I've definitely heard before. It's been in a lot of movies you heard before. Like, this is one of his top songs. Actually, if you look at the iTunes. No, it's not. Actually, on this album, the only one that's still like famous is Go Crazy remix featuring Jay-Z and Soul Survivor featuring Akon. Oh, that's who I should get. Some Akon? Bruh. Y'all should do the R. Kelly Trapped in the Closet series. That'll be lit. But anyway, we gonna go a long ways with this Throwback Thursday. But anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. More videos to come. Leave any videos you want to see. Not even throwback. It don't matter. Just leave whatever videos y'all want to see in the comments, and I get to them as fast as possible. But anyway, appreciate y'all looking into this video, and I'll catch y'all next video.